First FIA Gran Turismo Championship. Step for the two leaders, and Todd Tidgley and Marstella go very wide. Let's have a look at an instant replay. Here's Tidgley, he goes wide. Marstella absolutely overcooks it, both into the barrier. Down the hill, into the right hand. Who's going to get second place? Side by side between Thornton. He's got a good exit out of Graham Hill into the left hand. And as soon as these cars come across the start finish line, the race will begin. Racing here in the Northern Isle Speedway, and a good start immediately from Ruiz. And look at Tobias. He's looking up the inside into the right hander of Westfields. Cut back to the Audi, spinning around. What a shame there, Eduardo Pinotti.
Deleting from Yolanda. This is incredible. He's going to make the second place into the right hander. Oh,
プレイステーション。